Loop throwing in the Blue Jays bullpen. Hendriks gets the call, third strike. He comes in and puts out the fire. The Indians leave the bases loaded. Breaking ball hit high into center, but it's going to stay in the arc. Pilar makes the catch. Hendriks does a nice job.
Hendriks comes set. The 2-2 swung on and missed. Hendriks struck him out.
He just blew it by Ortiz.
Swung on and missed. He struck him out. And the Red Sox load the bases, but are back in the dugout with nothing.
There's another strikeout. Back-to-back strikeouts for him. Franco strikes out. That's the 1-2, one out. And four strikeouts for Liam Hendriks. Strike three. Howard Clark looking at strike three. The Blue Jays.
Single, his first time runner goes. Throw down by Martin. A stolen base for Rios. And he swings through and can't believe it. First strikeout for Hendriks as we go to the 3-2 now. First strike set one away, and that's back-to-back strikeouts for Hendriks. Moving on, his stock is 0-1.